Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. This way. Crash site is 5 clicks out. Keep away from open water. We're not the only hunters out here. Sonar. Easy. Just move slow and off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Boat patrol. Looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. In position. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take 2 or 3 before they're out. Weapon 3.
They're onto us! Take them out! Monsters dropping in!
Slow down. Stay down. Stay down. Sound is up. Not a good sign. Shit, they're everywhere. Scarecrow, we're seeing a lot of activity down here. They're salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count 4. Take them out on your go. Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're at Rally Point Bravo. Zero visual on the target.
The target is on the move. You boys need to double time it or you'll miss your shot.
Contact. Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. weapons array.
Looks like they know we're here. charges! Take cover in that ship! This way, move, move!
This is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase 2.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase 2.
Roger that. 6-2 out.